Guys, now we are at PC Show 2013 and live at this little showroom over here, which is found at ASUS booth. We have two kinds of setup over here. Firstly, we have the headphone and DAC amplifiers, as well as the mini projectors over here. So we are going to take a look at what ASUS has got installed for us today. Basically, starting off with the DAC setups. So DAC is actually just very simple. It's amplifiers. What it aims to help you to do is to really improve the audio quality from your actual audio output. So we got some CDs playing over here with three setups over here, and we have three different DACs. Although they look the same, but they actually are three different models. So probably we can take a look at what these amplifiers are. They are really huge and really heavy, but that's not the main thing. You can actually tweak a different audio to make the audio quality much better. But let's take a look at probably we'll see the Sonar SS uses a headphone amplifier over here. So it's a huge amplifier. It's very heavy. So make sure that you have someone strong if you were to buy this at PC Show 2013. First over here, we can take a look at the front panel ports. We have a power button, an upsampling button, which allows you to upsample your different audio input and make it a high quality output through your headphones or through your speakers. Then we have different kinds of input. It can be coaxial, toslink, or even USB, which I will show later at the back. A mute button if you need to mute the amplifier, because it amplifies the music but quite significantly and increases your audio quality as well. We have an adjustment knob for you to adjust the different bit rate of your output. And over here, of course, we have the volume button, and we have this audio output. It's for your headphones, but it comes in two sizes. There's an adapter for this, but you can plug into your standard earphones. So it actually works for all the headphones out there, as long as they have a 3.5mm plug. Let's take a look at the back, the output side. We have your standard. This is outputs. These are all outputs. So you have a standard red and the what's this? RC output, which is RC your left and right. Then at the side we have this XLR output as well, which is balanced, unbalanced, outbalanced outputs. And for the input, we have a few digital inputs as well as analog. We have coaxial. Actually, they are all digital, yeah, but anyway. These are all digital inputs. We have a coaxial, toslink, as well as a USB. All you need to do is just plug in your USB port into here and you install driver on your PC, and this amplifier will work just right out of the box with the included CD out from the box. So we have a first look at the Essence Muses. This is the highest end out of the three we have. We have the Essence 1, the Essence 1 Plus, as well as the Essence Muses. Essence Muses is the highest end. It's being sold at PC Show at $1,319, while the Essence 1 Plus is at $5,959, and the Essence 1 is at $699. So if you are looking for a real good USB amplifier, or actually it's more than USB, try to take a look at the ASUS Essence Muses, because they are the only people who are having amplifiers here at this show. So if you're looking for that, you must come into this showroom. Yeah.